The Formlabs finish kit makes the final stages of 3D printing quick and easy. When your parts have finished printing, the build platform will return to the top of the machine. Always wear disposable gloves when handling uncured resin. Open the cover and unclamp the build platform. Turn the platform over so that no resin drips. Transfer the build platform to the finishing tray. Your parts will be attached to the build platform. Take the scraper and try to get underneath the base of the part. Hold the build platform and tray by placing your other hand below the build platform. Always scrape away from yourself. Scraper is a sharp tool and should be used with care. After removing all of your parts, place them in the rinse tub filled with isopropyl alcohol. We recommend using isopropyl alcohol of 90% concentration or higher. Agitate the part using the rinse basket for a couple of minutes. If the part is very delicate, you may want to skip this step. Let the part soak for 10 minutes. This will remove any remaining uncured resin. Then, remove the supports by pulling them away from the part. For very delicate features, you might want to break the supports more carefully using the tweezers or a small pair of clippers. Allow the part to air dry. Evaporating the alcohol will lead to the best surface finish. Return the build platform to the printer. And that's it. Check out our forums at support.formlabs.com for further tips on painting and to see lots of cool prints from the Formlabs community. Form on.